Well, thank you very much, Andrew. About a couple weeks ago, the coalition came to my office and asked me to be part of your rally, asked me to be here to talk about our government's commitment to deal with poverty. And at the time, they told me they were going to present me with a new pair of shoes, and I said my size feet are size 12, and you did, size 12 wide, so I thank you very much. Earlier on this week, I went to the Mark's Work Warehouse in Selkirk and bought myself a pair of work boots because we want our budget to be focused on creating jobs and creating opportunities for Manitoba. I want to thank you very much for the invitation to be here. I want to acknowledge my colleagues that are here. I see Rob, and I see Ian, and I see former Tim Sale up there, and Shannon from Morris. And that's right. And any other colleagues up there, I thank you. Yes, of course. Yes, my colleague Melanie White, Minister of Youth and Children Opportunities. When I met with you earlier, I said that there was a time in my life when I had very little. A time in my life when I understood what poverty means. And I never forgot that. And when I was appointed to this job, I made sure that those memories will guide me as I move forward in this wonderful position that I have. As was mentioned, we made a commitment last year, a down payment on our plan to increase rent assist to 75%. That was a $20 million down payment. I do want to thank the staff and the department for implementing that. As is also mentioned, 1 week from today, I will present our budget, and the budget will outline a number of our government's efforts to reduce poverty here in the province. Now, I can't reveal exactly what will be in that budget, but I'm comfortable to say that I think you'll be very optimistic that you'll be very happy with what you'll see in that budget. Both in terms of rent assist and our commitment to affordable housing. You know, we want to remind you that it wasn't that long ago in this province that there was a time when the national child benefit was clawed back. That was $58 million coming out of the hands of those who needed. So there was the days of the welfare snitch line. I was an MLA at that time. Workfare was a solution offered by some to alleviate poverty. Those days are gone with our government. And I want to thank particularly the groups that are here today. I hope you will continue up with your efforts to lobby us. I want to let you know that I've read your signs. I want to let you know that we listen to you. And I hope that you'll come and join me next Thursday here on Budget Day, and you can see exactly what we are prepared to offer to Manitoba. So once again, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the shoes.